Lung cancer can absolutely be detected early with a low-dose CT scan. During a low-dose CT scan, you will likely be asked to change into a gown. The tech will bring you back to the scanner and position you on a flat bed that moves slowly back and forth through the scanner. It takes a few minutes and is painless. The risk for a low-dose CT is exposure to radiation, though it's about a quarter of your conventional CT scan, which is a minimal risk.